And now, here's the Boomer and the Babe, Pete Peters and Deborah Brown.
Now, I am in a gloriously fantastic place called Artistic Finesse. Patty, I know you're the managing partner of this wonderful day spa. It's a day spa salon. It's for all age groups, right? You cater to women and men?
From toddlers to senior citizen. It's a full family salon.
Full family. Okay. All right. And I love the color combination. We're actually going to be walking around and let the people see some of the really pretty colors that you've put together and some of the wonderful stations. Now, you're pretty much head to toe, right?
Correct.
What are some of the services that you provide?
We provide all hair care, from straightening to coloring to styling. We also now have the ability to do Afro-American hair and Native American hair.
Okay.
We do complete hair service.
Okay, so that's the head.
Uh-huh.
And now let's walk down.
And then we have facial.
Okay.
And waxing. We also have two massage people that do different types of massages. They're fantastic.
So those people that have those tight shoulders and, you know.
And special needs if they have an injury.
Okay.
I also have nail techs for acrylic nails as well as gel nails. I am very fortunate to have one lady who is one of six certified in the state of Arizona to do diabetic and special medical need nail care.
And a pedicure. So now we've gotten
pedicures.
All the way down. So she is one of six
mm-hmm.
certified pedicurists
and
she can do any kind of
yes.
health needs that a person has. So I have to tell you that means that you people must be clean beyond belief, because I know that you can get a pedicure in some places and you go, wow, that was not the right thing to do.
Right.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Right.
It would never happen here.
I hope not.
Well, you can't have a certified pedicurist if you're
no.
going to, yeah. So it's,
my staff is very conscientious about care and cleanliness.
Exactly. Okay, so that was that, and now we've moved through pretty much the whole body from head to
mm-hmm.
toe. What about any other kinds of services that you have?
We can do wedding parties. We have girls' day out where they come in and celebrate and have a good time. We usually provide special treats, and they have a good time, celebrate birthdays, just the hangout or whatever, Mother's Day, proms.
All right, so we've pretty much gone head to toe. I think we've talked about all the wonderful things that happen. You just were telling me about the ways that people can come and have a good time.
Mm-hmm.
What about something for health and wellness? Anything like that going on here?
On Wednesday evening, we have Dr. Brendan McCarthy, who comes. He's a naturopathic doctor who does the HCG. It's a weight loss program that is very famous throughout the nation right now. He oversees it and very caring, and people can lose 20 to 30 pounds in 30 days if they really desire to and stick with the program.
And he comes just Wednesday nights?
Only on Wednesday evenings. You call us, I set up an appointment, you have a free consultation, and then you just make your decision on whether you want to be part of it or not.
Okay. And I know you've had some good luck with it,
yes.
Your husband and your business partner, and sounds like something that's really taking off in this particular location as a great service to the community.
Right. We want to be total body. That way, you know, if a person is overweight, they don't feel beautiful, inside or outside. And this is just an additional event offer that we have for people.
Mm-hmm.
Besides being able to make them beautiful, we want them to feel beautiful.
And I think that probably the other piece of what's special about this place is that it is a family. You want people to feel like they are one of your loved ones.
Right.
And taken care of and pampered. Certainly when somebody takes care and, you know, gives you the best massage you've ever had or the best pedicure you've ever had, I think you feel like one of the family.
Would you
agree with that?
I agree.
And I'm sure you've got great staff. How many people work here?
There's a total of 16.
Oh, my word. 16. And what are your hours?
8 to 8 generally, Tuesday through Friday. Saturday is 8 to 6. We are closed on Sundays. Mondays is by appointments only.
Well, Artistic Finesse, what a great name. Artistic, of course, all the colors and the beautiful way that people feel when they leave here. There's an artistry to that. And then, of course, the finesse of the whole thing, just doing it with a flair. Do I have it right?
You sure did.
All right. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
All right, Patty.